Alright, everyone ready for this? You guys love the VIJAYS? Good. Why aren't you dressed? Why aren't you dressed? Come on, man. It's gonna be a good, good show, man. Oh! Oh! But I got the sword. My brother, Jackma, we're united again, baby.
I've never seen a black guy so excited for a Tamil movie in my life.
Amen.
This is dedication, guys.
That's my brother from the Ruputa. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Shout out, man. MERSAL!
Yo, 5 out of 5. I swear on my life, it's that good, bro. If you guys are a VJ hater, you're not gonna be a VJ hater.
This man put me on the spot, yo.
I'm gonna tell you right now. After you watch this movie, bro, you go retarded. Bro, like, my brain is hurting, bro. My heart is hurting, my brain. I held my pee for 3 hours, bro. I swear to God, he's gonna love me, be in love with VIJAYS. Like, the story's so nice, everything's sick. Like, the action, the story, the politics behind it, bro. The twist, yo, listen, do not take your eyes off the screen. And if you have to pee, hold it. 5 out of 5, y'all. Are you a VIJAYS hater? Okay, good. Let's see your word. This movie will change your mind. This movie will change your mind. It's a sick movie, bro. Sick, sick movie.
Car. Oh,
I've been waiting. Yo, fam. You know what I'm saying? I got my VIJAYS chain. I got the car. Yo, bro, this is how you celebrate. I'm telling you, bro. MERSAL is, yo, Canada's going wild for MERSAL, baby. Happy Diwali, everybody. Happy Diwali. My little, yo, we gotta come with a handshake, man. We gotta come with a handshake, bro.
I love this guy, man. You're so in touch.
Yeah,
we're in touch.
It's MERSAL, baby. Yo, it's first day, first show, and it's running smoothly. Look at this. Look at this.
All right, yo, it's done.
Shout out to
you. All right, VIJAYS sucks. Atlee's the best.
Okay. Yo, cut this guy. Bye. Let his throat.
Yeah.
Yo, VIJAYS. Honestly, I have to say though, forget the hype. Honestly. You have to watch MERSAL, no matter what, bro. It's a good.
Alright, so this is where I'm gonna come in and underhype his VIJAYS hype. Honestly, this is a movie we've seen over and over again. It's just Atlee took it to a whole new level. I know everybody out here is probably gonna be giving me shit, but I think Atlee took it.
Yo, this guy's top him, top him, me, top him.
You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Woodside Cinema. Gotta get that in there. Anyways, this is a true honestly from a true honest reviewer. First thing first, the movie is not just any ordinary movie, bro.
It's a good movie.
It's a really good.
Atlee has good
this guy's a VIJAYS hater. Atlee's really good at directing, right? Good story. A.R. Rahman's BGM.
Yo, A.R. Rahman's the best, bro.
Bro. A.R. Rahman is a legend, bro. Legend. Because, take it in, the BGM goes so well with the story. Not only that, like,
and
it never felt
for the dances, the music?
The music makes sense, the dances actually make sense, the dances.
Like, the songs weren't just put into the movie.
Yo, listen.
It actually flowed with the movie. This is the first time, right?
Yes, very first time. No, in fact, you will see them dance, and after a dance, I'm telling you, the dance makes sense with the story. You know what I'm saying? The dance makes sense with the story. You see the dance a part of the story, which is pretty dope, you know what I'm saying? So not only that.
Alright, so what do you want to get this movie?
Nope, I'm not, oh, I'm not done. The prime message of the film actually is one to get you to understand the corruptness of the medical facilities.
And also, like, if you do good, good happens, right?
Good happens to you. And knowing that, have pride of your heritage. Me, and as an African-American, yes, I love the Tamilian people, bro. I love your people. I love your culture. I love your food. Ah, kutu. I love every single thing about Tamil. And that's what the film teaches you, is to have pride. Happy Diwali, guys. Yeah. Happy Diwali. And with that, I don't care what you say. It's 5 out of 5.
It is. It is a 5 out of 5. I'll give it that.
A 5 out of 5.
Execution?
Look at this guy. I'll give out a 5 out of 5. It's forced to. In fact, this guy, I'm telling you, if you guys have a Vijay hater in your life, take them to go see Marcel because they'll become fans. Look, he has no choice but to give out a 5 out of 5.
I'm a fan, but...
Yeah, he has no choice but to give a 5 out of 5. No choice. But yeah, it's a 5 out of 5, man. Yeah. Man, I'm so sad, bro. I'm so sad because I really enjoyed it, bro. Yo, we've been in theater for 3 hours, and I'm depressed for leaving because it was so fun, so exciting. There's so much thing that happened, bro.
I'm gone, guys. I'm gone.
I have to leave.
I'm gone.
My cameraman is trying to leave me. I still got so much to say. Look at this guy. Who does this guy look like? Y'all already know. I don't have to say it. This is my Vijay. This is my Vijay, man. Look at him.
Urban Silks. Urban Silks.
Urban Silks,
baby. Toronto Vijay. Thanks for sponsoring us.
This is Toronto Vijay, bro. You sponsored. Shout out to my boy, man. He's sick, man. Urban Slicks. He got me this swag. Gave me Marcel. He made me.